There ought to be a place to go when you can't sleep, besides to a TV set or to a movie, or to buy a newspaper or to read a novel. It's not having that place to go that creates the people in madhouses.